Welcome to your learning portal. Watch this short video overview before you start training. Ready? Let's go. Let's start with the My Courses page. Here you'll find all of the courses you've been assigned. Click on any course to go into the course detail page. From here, you can find out more information about the course, or if you're ready to dig in, you can start training. If you have any questions about the course, you can ask them under Questions and Responses. In the list of content, you can see courses and learning tracks. They're divided into sections with learning activities that should be completed one by one. After passing, all courses are moved to the completed section. Here, you can leave a review for any course you've completed. In My Trainings, you can find a calendar with information about upcoming and past training and webinars to which you've been invited. In the catalog, you can choose learning materials and trainings for self-study. If you find a suitable course, add it to the My Courses list or send a request for access to the course. Up here is the Knowledge Base. This is where you can find any additional materials that you might need. To contact an administrator, click on the message icon at the top. Then select the user you would like to contact. If you want to see all notifications, click on the bell. To change your photo, password, or view learning history and achievements, click on the user icon in the upper right corner. If you head on over to Achievements, you'll see where you rank in the ratings, as well as all of the points, badges, and certificates you've been awarded for successfully completing courses. Also, here you can download the certificate to your computer. You can change your photo and password in the Profile Settings section. Additionally, you can change the site language here. To view detailed results of courses and tests, go to the My Learning History section up here. You can find complete statistics on the courses, quizzes, and other activities that you've completed. Now you're ready to start your training.